Bitch dead or what? Are you kidding me?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
What is wrong? I guess she is.
Stuck in her bow, that's why. I would have died too.
I guess she.
Alright, y'all. We are gathered here today. To lay our pippy, sweetie, the race. Water to water, fish to fish, baby. Water to water, fish to fish. I'd say it was about 2:38 when we found sweetie. We found her in an uncompromising position, and we did not know what was here to come today for Miss Sweet. We are so, so sorry. So, so sorry, sweetie, that you had to leave us like this on this day. Today is October 23rd, Friday, 2020. And we will be laying our fish, sweetie, to rest. So, all of these people are here in celebration of sweetie.
It's not a celebration, Bob.
She was here as long as she could be. She took her last breath of water today. So, this is her home. She is gone. She tricked us before one time. We thought she was dead. Oh, but she not tricking us now. She is truly and really dead. Water to water, fish to fish. So, I'm asking, do anybody here have any final words?
Okay, fishy. I love you. What do you do, die?
Alright, sweetie. Anybody else want a view? Anybody else want a view? You have any final words for sweetie?
I love that you.
We got you in the
field. I love that you. And I'll always miss you.
Alright, everybody. We will be taking sweetie to a final resting place. Our sweetie is a little dark. Alrighty. This is kind of hard for me to do. I don't know what happened to you and why you got that dot by your butt. Is that your butt?
No,
I don't know. But I'm so sorry, sweetie. Alright, y'all. She's about to go. Let's do our moment of silence. Bow our heads. Water to water, fish to fish. We pray this sweetie goes into a better place when we flush her down this toilet. And let the church say amen.